Yesterday, Hilo the Don took to his Instagram in efforts to clown Kayshawn by posting a picture of him with a dead relative. Later on, Hilo issued an apology. However, how far is too far when promoting a battle? And why would you even want to put that type of negative energy into the air? Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments.